Hello, Jason Lord here. Yo, J Lo.
Purse?
Yo, J Lo.
No.
Getting ready to go to the Veterans Day Parade here in Prescott with the girls. Gonna be a good time. All right, we're going to the Veterans Day Parade, November 11th. 11-11, Anna. Which happens to be Anna and I's favorite number because she's 11 right now, but she's gonna turn 12 here pretty soon.
It's day, isn't it?
It's fall. You can see we parked here at Granite Creek Park so we could walk up. Kind of like maybe a local thing, I don't know, but it's a little bit of a walk, but it doesn't matter. So we'll go find a good spot for the parade. Heading over to Frozen Franny's to get a drink or something.
I can't even hear what they're saying.
We're on our way there now. Alright, so we got our Frozen Franny's. Now we're heading to the parade.
Here? Oh, you want to hold it?
Parade's gonna start soon. Veterans Day Parade, Prescott, Arizona. Here it is, the start of the Veterans Day Parade 2023. Look at these old tractors, girls. Look at these old tractors, girls.
Yeah.
Good old tractors there. What do you think of the bagpipes?
Mr. Michael's better.
They're annoying.
All right, girls, the cadets are coming by now. The Veterans Day Parade, and one of Anna's teachers is coming by here in a kilt. Mr. Michael. He's the one that just started there playing the bagpipes. But I was about to yell, Mr. Michael, but I didn't. Some horses are coming by, girls. She was a newscaster. She's in the red shirt right there. Her name's Carrie Lake. She's running for U.S. Senate. Politics, senator.
Like of the whole country?
Thank you.
the best part. That's the best part of the whole parade right there, that drum corps.
Okay, now let's go.
Yeah! I was gonna light them up. There it was. Light them up.
Here comes some more.
Thank you.
God bless you. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Ooh, we got some army guys coming now.
I wanna hurt somebody.
Veterans Day Parade, Prescott, Arizona.
I wanna leave them bloody.
And then it's hoo-ha.
I wanna be their body.
Wow.
I know all that better than you.
Thank you for your service, CJ.
It's getting candy at the parade. Raw number 96 floats.
You want to walk that way and walk the rest of it by walking?
Woo!
Mom got edible lip gloss.
You know her? What's her name? Alara? A fire!
All right, we've reached the end. I don't know how many there was. There was at least 110. Right, girls? It says, we thank you. Veterans Day Parade 2023 at Prescott, Arizona.
Thanks for watching. Yo J Lo. Peace.